Outside of the stadiums, the whole country is actually ready to welcome the world and give them a taste of Qatar. We've lined up a huge number of events and happenings around Doha. Actually, more than 90 events that are going to happen. It's going to be a full month of festivities.